On March the 1st, a new energy label appears in shops and online. For many products, we say goodbye to the pluses and go back to an A to G scale. It is a fresh restart, making room for further innovations. It is the label that changes, not the energy consumption. For more, visit theenergylabel.eu.